That wasn't their fault. They probably had "band of outside" was written down. But she said it in French, so that's actually, she gets double points for saying the correct title in the correct language of the correct country. Wow, hanging in you guys. I've been like looking at you from up here, all right? Watching you all filter in, you know, I've been hiding like a stone in a sea of stones. But now I'm facing you all, and you are pretty groovy looking bunch. I want to welcome you all to the very first public screen. There was a public screening the other day, but that was in 35 million. This is, I think, the first public screening in 70 million. And I'm very excited to see it with paying people who could do anything in the world they wanted to do tonight, but they decided to spend it here with me. Thank you very much. I mean, the geek army is in full effect. I could literally spend a month watching every movie that's on every one of your shirts right now, and that would be a month well spent. We worked really hard on this. I'm really excited that you guys are here. I'm excited to watch it with you. Don't bother me when it's over. I'm not going to take a photo with you. I'm not going to sign shit, all right? But I'm going to enjoy watching it with you, so don't ruin it when it's over. But let me ask you, how many people here have seen any of the other Tarantino movies that have been playing over the weekend? Two hours ago, and that was a blast. I saw Kill Bill 1 last night here at the Dome. That was fantastic. And I'm going to see Hateful Eight, all right, for the first time in the Dome, long overdue, tomorrow. And I guess I'm done talking. Let's get Once Upon a Time in Hollywood! Thank you very much for showing up, and let's enjoy the